Okay, so here we are at my fireworks stand. I'm going to give a run through of the stuff that I have for sale. This here is a fountain called Fool's Gold. And I don't know if you can see the performance or not, but here, let me hold that up. So that is Fool's Gold. Of course, we got various types of smoke. We have the gushing smoke. Always have ground bloom flowers. We have tanks, crackling balls, poppers. Jumbo morning glories. We have the clay smoke balls. We have the All-Star bag, which is just an assortment of small fountains, cones, small morning glories, made for kids. Then we have the Sassy Sally, which is the same thing as a Piccolo Pete. It's just a whistling effect. And we have Desert Smoke, white smoke for about 40 seconds. We have Magnum Flashers and bees, Crackling Star with white glittering and laser. And we have Fluorescent Sparklers. And those are photos of what the sparklers look like while they're burning. We have those. Then we have 8-inch metal color sparklers. These are assorted colors in the 8-inch. We have 10-inch bamboo colored sparklers, and the color of the box is the color of the sparklers in it. Here's a small fountain called Paparazzi. And there's the performance of it. And here we have one called On the Fritz. That's the performance of On the Fritz. Then we have Calling All Cars. And that's what this thing does. Has quite a bit of stuff inside of it. Has a lot going on. Then we have the Bigger Than Life Fountain, which has a pretty spectacular finale to it. There's tube one, two, three, four, five, tube six, and tube seven. Then there is the Breathless Fountain. And it sounds like a Dr. Seuss riddle. Then we have World's Highest Fountain. Let's see here. blue star and gold and silver chrysanthemum, green star and white spider flower, red star and golden sparkler flower, red star and jumbo crackling. Here's M&M. Green blue pine needles, white glittering to red, green yellow white chrysanthemum, red glittering, blue silver crackling chrysanthemum, and it ends with a full crackling barrage. And here is the Midsummer Dream. We have the Pipsqueak. Kind of a little Hellraiser, really. Then we have the Mesmerize, which does not have its performance listed on there. I haven't looked for a video on YouTube of it yet. There may be one, I don't know. But then we have the Frosty Mug of Beer. Beer mug shaped fountain, silver pine needle with gold, yellow, red, green, and crackling chrysanthemum, loud whistling, silk crackle, and it lasts for a couple minutes. Then we have Girl Power, which is another small one, but it does quite a bit of stuff in it. Crackling pine cone, yellow pine cone, blue pine cone, red pine cone, green pine cone, crackle chrysanthemum with pine cone, a lot of pine cone in it. Then here we have a whatchamacallit. Let's see if we can get the performance. There we go. Okay, then we have Flippin' Awesome, which is another one. And that is what that one does. We have America's Fountain. We have Lemon Lime, which is another one that does not have a performance description on it, so not really sure what that one does. And then we have the Frisky Starburst. Let's have a look at its performance. Go Girl Go. We have Hunter. This thing has quite a bit. Golden chrysanthemum with red, with lemon white flower, plus green silver pine, yellow blue golden palm, plus green, golden pine, plus green and red, silver chrysanthemum, plus green, white glitter, plus lemon, plus purple, with yellow crackling, plus green, golden glitter, red plus yellow, golden palm plus green, silver pine plus red plus blue silver crackling with red. Then here we have Ferocious. That's ferocious. Then we have the lava lamp. We have the world's strongest fountain. That's world's strongest. Then we have Call Me, which this thing here is just a kick-ass fountain. They have video of it on YouTube. This thing is pretty cool. Then there's the fountain called Intense. Let's see if we can get the performance on here. To Mamma Mia, which is another one. Here we have the Nightmare. This is probably the coolest fountain I have ever seen. I mean, this thing just flat out kicks ass. It has effects coming out of it that I have never seen come out of any fountain ever. And here we have Night World, which is just a great big bastard. Let's see if we can get the performance here. We have the reflection fountain. Let's see if we can get the so that's reflection. Then we have the Amazing Race. Let's see if we can get the performance on here. Come on, focus. There we go. That's a pretty cool fountain. We have Behemoth, which doesn't have a description, but you can see video of that on YouTube. So there's that. We have a couple of different assortments. We have the Sizzler.
Price guarantee backed by ad matching, and they'll match the price of any movie.
That is Thriller. Then we have In the Mix. Of course, we have the full-size cuckoos, and we got killer bees. There's Just Trippin', and here is its performance. We have Angel's Kiss. Magical Face. Magical Face. This here is another really cool fountain. Again, you can see video of this on YouTube. Anyway, if you're in Tucson, Arizona, or Southern Arizona, we have three locations. The one I'm at is at 22nd between Wilmot and Craycroft. We have one at Golf Links in Pantano, and we have one at Park and Irvington. Our website is www.bigazfireworks.com, and you can like us on Facebook. Thanks for watching.